given these books, I want to thank you in the name of Jesus. And we are truly grateful that we have received these books. And through your help, we can share these books to our church and to our missionaries to be able for them to to reach out on the people in Philippines, in different churches in Philippines. And as a new ministry leader in our church, I am handling our Philippine church in Calvary Church, Tung Chung. And as a new leader, I will able to share these books that you have donated us. It is a great help to them. And especially these devotional Bibles. We have a few new Christians who are attending our ministry. And as a start, we can able to share these books to them. And we are truly grateful for your kind and generosity of sharing these books to them. And we thank you for your generosity. I hope this book will be used in a lot of churches, in not only adult books, but all the children's books and teenager books. They will be able to share these books to them. And I thank you for that. Thank you for your help and generosity. And I hope you will continue to bless us and continue, we as a receiver of this book, that we will also be able to share with this to those who are in need also. Thank you for your help. And also, we want to thank you, to thank also Mr. Harley, Pastor Harley, for calling our church and sharing these books to us. We thank you for everything that you have done, for gathering all these books, and we thank you for everything. And in behalf of Calvary Church, we just want to extend our thanks to you. Thank you all. God bless.